Okay, this is Voice of Citizens. We are here with Mr. Sambhaji Panpatte, the Deputy Commissioner of Health Department from Mira Bhayandar Municipal Corporation. This is in regard with the wet and dry garbage management. Mira Bhayandar Municipal Corporation has recently incorporated certain new changes and laws. We are here with Mr. Panpatte to get a more detailed view on it. We'd request Mr. Panpatte, as he wishes in Hindi, Marathi or English, can convey the message.
As per the law of Solid Waste Management 2016, every householder should be segregated their waste at source only. There are two categories, wet and in dry. In dry, the plastic, paper, metals comes in wet. Kitchen waste, fruit waste, these comes in the wet form. We have already distributed the pamphlets, leaflets and notices to all society to give segregated waste to the corporation. Corporation arranged a separate vehicle also. Still, we have got 40% segregated waste at the Uttan site. We requested another notice saying that if we not segregated waste after 2nd October, we will disconnect their water connection. It is a drastic step. We come to conclusion.
So that means you are going to say that if the solid and the garbage is not segregated and given, society's water connection also can be disrupted.
Yes, yes, because already we have been noticed also. Last 1 year, we have informed all societies, we have taken a lot of meetings of societies also, various states of government also, but they are still not given segregated waste. Only 40% we have segregated waste achieved percent. In another 1 month, we will get 80% segregated waste. If not done the society and householders, we will penalize society, householder or another stakeholder also.
So as you say, this is in regard with the Swachh Bharat Mission started by the Prime Minister. The wet and dry garbage management has been started by Mira Bhayandar Municipal Corporation.
Yes, yes.
It was started a year back. Now the implementation, as it was not being followed properly, the implementation now is going to be with stricter rules, where penal clauses are going to be with the societies, on the societies.
Yes, sir.
And they can be fined.
So
or
my request to all society and our stakeholders, please cooperate with corporation, give segregated waste to corporation. Corporation arrange all the whatever the infrastructure required for that. Our plant, we are going to start in the December, where we want segregated waste for the plant. Dry waste we are going to for recycling, RDF we are making, and wet waste we are going to for aerostatics by composting. So we are 100% following the rules, and my request for all citizens also, they should follow the solid waste management rule 2016.
Okay, this was Mr. Sambhaji Panpatte speaking to the Voice of Citizens. Thank you, Mr. Panpatte, for speaking to us. This is Pradeep Bhatia for the Voice of Citizens.com. Thank you.